Lita, I appreciate you helping me out against Kane, but why are we going to Mexico? What does this have to do with anything?
Listen, I got my start in Mexico, and I ended up wrestling in some pretty out-of-the-way places. Dark, dangerous places.
Okay.
So long before I came to WWE and met Kane, I encountered a similar monster out in the jungles of Lacandon. They called him La Llama Roja, or the Red Flame.
Are you messing with me?
Not at all. I made some calls that I found him. So we're going to Mexico because if you can survive the flame, you might be able to defeat my dear ex-husband.
That sounds like a pretty big if.
Great risks, greater rewards. Come on, let's go on an adventure, kid.
Thank you.
The red flame was everything you said, Lita. My whole body is basically a bruise.
La Llama Roja is a legend, a monster. And as rough as you're feeling right now?
Yeah.
It's gonna be worse with Kane, especially now that it's a casket match.
Can't wait.
If you beat Kane at his own game, it'll go a long way to earn the respect of the WWE Universe. And now you know the kind of effort it's gonna take to do it.
It'll take everything I got.
And then some. Which is why when grit and determination aren't enough to put Kane in a casket, maybe you use a little something extra.
Such as?
Check your bag when you get to SmackDown. When you use them, tell Kane his ex says hello.